Sewer line inspection at 1831 Northeast 60th. Go through a clean out at the front wall of the basement. Okay, here's the hub at 10 feet from the cast iron to a concrete. You can see a little bit of exposed aggregate there. Okay, we got standing water and root intrusion right here about 12 feet. Okay, the line had settled. Oh, it looks okay, it looks like we've got a party line here, most likely serving the house to the south. A little more pooling in the line. We're losing some water flow here, about 29 feet. Line was very worn at that transition back there. Okay, this is the city line here, 57 feet. It looks like we've got some damage at the line where it enters into the city main line. Okay, the sewer line is just worn out with red intrusion and standing water, and it is a party line, so we'll need to verify with the city how that's to be handled. But this line does need to be replaced.